Hi, my name is Anastasia, and the CD cover that I designed for Nameless Bullet was similar to Alicia's. I also was inspired by the iPod ad, and I also used the colors of Africa and the American flag. I put who performed it, who produced it, it was who it was written by, and who were the engineers. I also added the name, and I also added the name, the talking drum. I also incorporated the colors, the same as Alicia's, which was red, black, and green. I also used the same words, they're just a little bit both.